Many parents left their families, their children, with relatives or with neighbors and has gone in different countries. Most of children left the school or have different other kinds of problems. We want to give them a hope for future. This is the topic of our project. We try to show to these boys and girls a normal family life. We invite them in our families, and also we thought about them to give some skills for the future life that will help them in life. And we opened different classes for them to help them. One of the classes is cooking class, where a sister from the church is helping them, teaching them in theory how to prepare a meal, and also they practice this in the kitchen. They are making that meal, preparing it, and even eating it. So also another one class that we have is haircutting class. A sister from the church with 20 years experience, she want to give some skills to help in the future. We have another classes, sewing class, English class. This project also helped us to have different meetings with teenagers, with children, and discuss with them many topics that help them, like how to manage time, about finances, how to choose a career, hoping that this will be a great future for them.